My story takes place in 1912. Charlie and I made a small fortune in a rather underhanded fashion. It may be hard for you to understand, but nothing was left to fate. I could see the future, you see, and for a while, things were good, but then the happiness started to fade. It was time for me to have my revenge. This is Heirloom Deluxe, and my story, it's Emily's revenge.
It is headed to a place you both truly belong, wherever yours, Emily.